Today is 22nd December 2015. This crossbred had a swelling on the neck. Neck cannot operate, so the neck is right here. Last time there was a lung here. This lung.
This lung here, so not operable, so didn't operate. Never grow big, okay. So this one could be just a hardened abscess. Then the left stifle.
Inside here,
now no more already, huh?
It
was very surprising that no more lump, I'm surprised. Now that time, now it's 5 months later. This hot lump is painful. So this is a subcutaneous lump again. Whether it involves the Achilles tendon, so the dog doesn't allow me to touch her. It's quite sensitive. But the soft lump is a soft lump. So the owner wants to operate. Okay, so this is the problem.
Very
painful, so it can be abscess also. It's very small, right?
December 我们看这个的小大。
Okay, thanks. Thank you.